Alright, in this episode, we are going to kill Pico to get the Penta statue. We have to scope it out. See how much the Penta statue will cost. Maybe around $2.3 million or $1.9 million. Or maybe $3.1 million. Don't know yet, so we have to search to see how much it costs and what kind of setup do we need to get it. The shopper going slow. That thing wants to update the shopper on here. To me, it's going slow. I know this thing usually go fast. Or maybe I'm being weird, I don't know. Oh, see, no events going on in that farm area, but not yet. Maybe we'll come back. Okay, I'll peek over. Might see some events going on. Don't want to shoot. No one mess up the plane. Oh, they know I'm here. Oh, he had protective armor on. Go down. Wait, there's probably be some autos down here too. That said, do it. Cool down on that, so I'll call it back in after I get this done. Have to keep an eye on the streets. I see something where I can come back and get it. And I like where vehicles in this game. It's very antique. I don't see nothing yet. I'm I'll check the prison because I know they have a lot of whale cars that spawn over there too. It's one whale car in story mode that it's not on GTA Online. You gotta go to story mode. I guess up in the mountains, somewhere up in the mountains. It's not the one by the otter camp, but it's the other one somewhere in the mountains. It's a vehicle, it's the type of vehicle that is a very rare one that only available in story mode. So I didn't even find that vehicle, but I will find it. See what mountain it is at, and I can go find it. Okay, we're here on a faster way to get to the tower.
Paring, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Once you leave the airstrip, do not let the guards get a good look at you. The disguise is not perfect. They see you clearly while you're in the wrong place. They will put two and two together and make bullets, yes?
Thank you.
These outfits give you unlimited air when you go in the water. So these are the best ones you can get. Tower's up there, so be careful so don't get caught and go back. Treasure around here? I can get that when I get this done. That's the magic that I saw you guys. That's how you had to get. You need that to get the treasure. Go back to Los Santos. Go to the 10 locations and it should spawn. No guard at the tower, so that's a good thing. It's gonna be on the ground.
Do not assume access point to the network will be the same this time. Signal box may have moved. Check high, check low.
That's too much. There we go.
Okay, I have access. The app is on your phone. Let us take a look.
Left D-pad to go back to the basement. And the main gate. Okay, keep on going. The north wall. South storage.
Locked. is welcome. I will mark location.
Left at White takes the long route too. Ooh, we got it. Another cast in gold. Panther statue!
The statue. Is it a panther? Covered in sapphires? I do not know what it is trying to say, but it is saying it very loud. Oh, wait. That's it. That's it. Will be a challenge. Use the wrong tool and you destroy what is inside. I will do some research. Remember, you are not a pack mule. There is only so much you can carry. You want more? Bring friends.
I go higher. Let's see what the treasure at. Can I go back? Got first person so I can see better. It's right here. $10,000. Okay, let's head back. Got the panda statue, and I'm gonna do the setups, and then we'll go from there. Before you guys go, we had to grab this vehicle and take it by the plane. Called an MK2 bike because if I call the spare will be stuck in that building. One of the locations that spawns. $1.9 million? Wow. Security takes 1.1 million. Pretty good pricing. Peace.